So just ask yourself, do you really think Donald Trump has the temperament to be commander-in-chief? A man you can bait with a tweet is not a man we can trust with nuclear weapons.
Also showing up early, protesters. Chris Rice showed up at 10:30 a.m.
I see Donald Trump getting in a Twitter war with world leaders over who's fat and ugly, and it ends in a nuclear holocaust.